Urban tourism is a concept which has attracted a great deal of attention throughout the world in recent years. Every year, many cities compete against each other to attract more visitors than the others. These cities attract a great deal of attention from the tourists with their historical texture and shopping points. In fact, millions of people visit these cities every year. Well, which cities are visited by millions of people every year? Here are the answers. 1. Hong Kong, China. Hong Kong, which is an administrative region of China, is one of the most important coastal towns in the world. Apart from many cultural activities, there are also very significant shopping points in Hong Kong. Tian Tan Buddha, Po Lin Monastery, Hong Kong Park, Disneyland and Victoria Peak are among the places which must definitely be visited. 2. Bangkok, Thailand. Bangkok is a city which attracts great number of tourists with its lively nightlife. This lively and energetic city, which is the biggest city of Thailand, has also been selected as the hottest metropolis of the world by the World Meteorological Organization. Apart from fabulous tour points, it is also possible to taste delicious food here. 3. UK, London. London, the capital city of the United Kingdom and England, has a deep-rooted history. With its 2,000-year-old history, the city hosted many different cultures. There are spectacular museums in London. National Gallery, National History Museum and British Museum are some of them. In addition to the museums, there are also 143 public gardens in the city. 4. Singapore. Singapore is one of the rare city-states. It is a small island country, but it hosts a great number of skyscrapers. The fact that Singapore, which is warm in any season, is a trade center and it is a developed country in terms of life, education, and health has made it a popular city. With its cosmopolitan structure, it has many delicious dishes. There are nightclubs and coffee shops which are open for 24 hours in Singapore. 5. Dubai, UAE. Dubai, one of the seven emirates of the United Arab Emirates, dates back to the 18th century. Being under the governance of England until 1968, the city declared its independence in 1969. Not being historically rich, the region mostly stands out with its modernity. It is entirely a city of shopping, trade, and tourism. For example, Burj Khalifa, the highest building of the world, is located there. Its cuisine as well as its clean beaches attract attention. 6. Paris, France. The most romantic city of the world, Paris is one of the most popular locations in Europe. Paris attracts a great deal of attention with both its cuisine and sights. Most of the famous structures in Paris, which is an old city, are in the UNESCO's World Heritage List. Paris is kind of an outdoor museum. 7. New York City, USA. A leading city in trade, media, and art, New York City is one of the most important cities of America with its high population. New York consists of 5 different regions, and each of these regions has its own culture. There are significant structures such as Brooklyn Bridge and Statue of Liberty in the city. 8. Phuket, Thailand. Phuket, located in the Andaman Sea, is the biggest island of Thailand. Flooded by millions of visitors every year, the island is one of the popular holiday spots. The island attracts attention with its sincere people, delicious food, and famous nightlife. 9. Rome, Italy. Preserving its historical culture, Rome attracts millions of visitors every year. In the city, which has a 2,800-year-old history, there are tons of sights. In addition, the Roman cuisine is very rich. 10. Istanbul, Turkey. Being one of the most important cities of not only Turkey, but also the world with its nature, historical and cultural richness, and its success in holding them all together, Istanbul welcomes millions of visitors from hundreds of nations every year. As it is a bridge between Asia and Europe and has a strategic position, it has been in the limelight throughout the world for many years. Hagia Sophia, Galata Tower, Istanbul Archaeology Museum, Blue Mosque, Süleymaniye Mosque, Emirgan Park, Topkapi Palace, Basilica Cistern, and Sakıp Sabancı Museum are just a few of the magnificent beauties in Istanbul.